Okay, so today we're going to talk about movies. And movies are a way of representing surfaces that are immersed in three-dimensional space. And if you think carefully about it, then you'll see that you can also apply the same technique to surfaces that are embedded in four-dimensional space and look at those surfaces from four-dimensional space in terms of their projections. So there are a few fundamental scenes that occur in a movie, and so let's see what those are. The first scene that occurs in a movie is either the birth or the death of a simple closed curve. So if we have a simple closed curve dying from bottom to top, then that will correspond to a cap in the surface. If we have a curve that's born from bottom to top, then that will correspond to a cup or a bowl that's in the surface. And the net, so these are birth and death. And if we have a movie in which a pair of fundamentally horizontal lines are replaced by a pair of lines that have critical points, then we have a saddle in the surface. And if we have an arc that starts out horizontal and winds up with a zigzag in it, then we have a cusp on our surface, like so. And these scenes here are what we need for embedded surfaces. If we have immersed surfaces, then we also have the possibility of a pair of horizontal arcs parallel crossing. This is what's known as a type 2 move. And the resulting surface that we have looks like this. If we have an optimal point near a double point, then we could also have the double point move, the optimal point move to the other side of the double point, and such a surface looks something like this. This is called a psi move, or a bounce. And we have a type 3 move, in which we start out with three pairs of arcs crossing like this, and the resulting crossing being like this. This is called a type 3 move. The resulting surface gives us triple point. So, now, as long as we have an immersed surface, then these are the scenes that happen. But if we happen to have a surface with a branch point, then we have one other scene that happens. And you've probably been wondering why I started counting with two. So let me go ahead and show you what happens when the surface is not immersed but has a singular point. That's called a branch point. That's caused by a type 1 move. So a type 1 move at the surface level looks like this, and at the movie level looks like this. Each one of these movies represents a two morphism in a symmetric monoidal category. We can put duals in the category by putting orientations on the curve. And the theory of movies is a method of decomposing a surface that's embedded in space and looking at all the critical levels and then expressing the critical levels in terms of movies.